Hello everyone, I hope you are all doing well and taking the full benefit of the month of Ramadan. So in this video, I will share my weekday routine during the month of Ramadan. So I get up at 4 a.m. and I start preparing for Sehri. I take some yogurt with some of the seasonal fruits that I have. Then I prepare a vegetable omelette and a whole wheat roti. I like to eat chapati or phulka, but I am still trying to learn how to make it. After having my sehri and offering the prayer, I take a quick nap. I leave the house by 7:15 a.m. so that I can reach my workplace by 7:30. The lunchtime is a quiet time for me, in which I consider how can I take the maximum benefit from the month of Ramadan. After offering my qaza zohar prayer and asr prayer, either I have to take my class for my school or I have the option to take a nap. I start my iftari preparation at 7 p.m. and I usually like to have some fresh salad as part of my iftari. So my usual iftar is to have a glass of lime water with some freshly prepared salad and also a date. So after having my iftar and offering my maghrib prayer, I start preparing my dinner. Afterwards, I like to burn a candle and devote my time towards prayer and wazifa. Then comes the time that I make myself a cup of tea. Also, I have made a video on how to make the best homemade milk tea. So if you are interested, you can check out the details that I will be sharing during this video. For this Ramadan, I have three goals. The first one is to offer prayers with full devotion. The second is trying to pray 5 times a day. And the third is performing daily wazifa. I am not sure how successful I am going to be in regards to my three goals, but it's always good to set some goals and to follow the direction. Stay safe and Allah Hafiz.